This is starting to feel like a dream. The last thing I remember is Ashley. I must fulfill her last wish. Sam.
Mark?
Where are you?
Wait.
I've heard this before.
What are you doing? Let's go!
Stop struggling, you only make it worse.
Screw you! I hope you go to hell for this.
Shut up!
No!
Why would we do this? Why?
No!
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 I was never there for him.
Why?
You need to go. The place where we met, Sam. I'll be there waiting for you.
I can hear your voice.
I'm sorry I was never there for you. I should have been there before Ty killed you.
I see what this is, and I have to tell you something. Look, my death was inevitable. It's like it was bound to happen one way or another. Destiny, you know what I mean. So none of this was your fault, okay? But you do need to know something. You must already know that this is just a dream. And that you need to wake up.
Wake up. This feeling, no! What do you mean, wake up?
I can't tell you much, or else you won't get out.
No, Mark!
But I have to leave now.
Mark, no! Mark! No! You. get further for you. Yes, we need to know that I'll always be there for you, even in spirit. I won't forgive Clyde. I don't know where he is. But I'll try my best to get out of here. Your last words, just like Ashley's, even though I couldn't complete it. I'm sorry, Ashley. I couldn't complete your last words. Just know, I love you both forever and ever. Amen.
That's all I needed to hear.